My name is George Rimes. I have a little comment. A lot has been said tonight and about parents not doing what they're supposed to do with children, not doing what they're supposed to do. But I just want to say that sometimes when we look at people that have to raise those children on $8,000 a year, we got to take that into consideration. We got to take into consideration that these schools that are built in Lowndes County, $1,000 as well. Those same children, parents get very dollars that come from those funds that puts these buildings are built. The paving of the roads in Valdosta, very few of these parents are included in the process, so they're locked out of contracts. Therefore, they do not get the same money that others may get. So when you look at the educational benefits, progression up that ladder, let's think about the income of the parents of these children. Now that's very important. The federal government, I got you. In 68, I got time, anyway, in 68, the federal government passed Section 3, Title 6, that federal funds would be directed to disadvantaged children, families, that would help these children. If you follow the money, in most cases, you can follow parents that are more involved because they got more time. If children worried about keeping a job at Walmart, some of these other low-income areas, it's almost impossible. I'm not making excuses because we did it, but it's almost impossible. So my question is, if we are concerned about our children really getting an education, let's be concerned about equal employment and getting federal funds and that these parents get their equal share of the jobs in this community. Even the ones that are qualified. I'm not talking about those that are not qualified. I'm talking about the qualified parents that apply for jobs in this area.